Here to tell us about a great program now and share tips and talk about a local pharmacy has been helping folks is Robert Iannucci, Pharmacy Director and Vice President and Business Manager Beth Brown. Good morning.
Hi, Will. Thank you.
You know, you guys were explaining this to me, and I think my mother is older, and she has to take a lot of, you know, certain medications.
Right.
It can become very confusing, not just for somebody older, but for somebody who's, you know, younger or just busy.
Right.
Some of the medications all look alike. You have simplified this process and made it very, very simple. Explain to everyone.
Yes. So what we have is a MedPack system where we package all your medications based on administration date and time. So all your morning meds are packed together, your afternoon meds are packed together, and evening. So gone are the days of having 6 to 12 med vials throughout the house, having your meds due at all different times throughout the month. We're going to deliver, synchronize your medications. They're going to come to you once a month, all ready to go.
Which is really nice. A lot of people at home who are probably watching now, they have those old little containers
right. That
have the days on them.
Yes.
And even those can be, you know, we think they're simple, but even those can be confusing. So this is the modern way of doing this.
This is the modern way. You know, we're really targeting the patient that's on 24 medications that's looking at this every morning. Instead, they could, you know, have a package that is organized by administration date and time.
Which is really nice. If you can see this, I mean, it lists right on here morning, midday, and then bedtime, so nothing is confusing to the patient
right. Or
someone who may be nervous about taking any of their medication. It is about as simple as it can get.
It really is. It does simplify the entire process of med management.
Okay, explain to everyone out there how this process works. So if I go to see the physician, do they come to you folks, or can I come to you guys? How does it all work?
So usually we'll get a referral from the physician, from the home care agency, from the hospital, from a nursing home discharge planner. So it's for that patient who's on multiple medications that's struggling with their meds, and all they have to do is contact the pharmacy, give us their demographic information, and we'll take care of the rest. We'll contact their previous pharmacy, get anything transferred to us. If refills are needed, we'll contact the physician for new prescriptions, and we'll get them up and running on the MedPack within a week or two at the most.
And did I hear you right? This will come right to your door.
It does. We deliver free of charge, and we package free of charge.
Wow.
So basically, we accept all Medicare and Medicaid for the state of Rhode Island and Massachusetts. So there's no additional charges for this. It's just really for the compliance for patients and getting them right on track.
Well, you know, this is a great idea because I'm sure you folks know. I mean, there's a lot of elderly people out there who may not have anybody,
right.
Who may not have anybody to watch over how they're taking their medication.
Right.
So this is a great way to do it, and they may not even be able to get out. It comes right to them.
Right.
Yes.
One of the leading causes of hospital readmissions and nursing home admissions is basically just due to simple med mismanagement, and this is going to take that process and really aid that patient, especially that patient who may not have a caregiver, you know, a loved one close by to take care of their meds for them.
And I got to imagine the patients have been responding well to this too,
they
right?
They have. And we've seen a decrease in just medications. You know, the person is taking at the right time, the right medications, and, you know, they've gone from 15 medications to, you know, perhaps even 10 medications because they're taking it at the right time.
Because that really is a key. A lot of folks will forget to take the medications,
right.
Not know if they
right.
took it already, maybe very forgetful.
The doctor may not think, oh, it might not be working, let's boost up that dose, let's add another agent, when in fact, it's really due to just them not taking their medications.
Well, this is a great idea. Thanks, guys, for coming in and sharing this. I think it's a great thing for so many people out there. And if you want more information about this plan and how to get on it, you can head to our website. It's roadshow.com.